tonight.
Became his bread and butter.
Thanks, Mike.
Ladies and gentlemen, the founder of Spotlight Studios, Chris Griffin.
Well, I wish that I was as open speaking as Mike, but I'm not, so I'm just going to cut right to the chase, and I'm going to introduce our next band. Our next band is Blue Lightning, as represented by Natalie right here. And we're going to give it up right now for Blue Lightning!
Let's do it.